Right, like, come on. What place am I in, fourth? Oh boy.
I got my thing live streaming right now.
I gotta go all the way down to M. Yeah, they probably can hear me on your stream then. Hello, people. Cause I have my voice to be shared if you enabled it.
Yeah. They can hear everybody in the party.
Cause I was about to say, if Old Blue and Country have it the way their voices can be shared, then they can be heard too. Come on, man. Where are the M's? Send them another one. Alright, man. This is your last chance to join, man. Yep. Alright. I sent him all the invites I could have. I wish Citron could race with us. That would be fun. Missed. I don't want Miss to miss this, but
don't want Miss to miss this.
That's a dumb pun. Don't mind me.
Don't want Miss to miss this.
Yep. Alright. Let's go, boys. I guess. Yeah, let's try for round number two.
This is gonna be fun with the AI and the damage.
Yeah, right. I can't watch the live stream. I'm talking to my darling, and I'd rather do that right now. I can.
There you go, there's your invite to the live stream.
Come on, game.
Here we go, let's getting ready for here. Daytona 500.
Are you ready for the 61st annual Daytona 500 for the 500th time?
Come on, Al, speak right now.
The 61st, like I'm missing a tooth. That's how it is with us rednecks.
I hear that.
Or Waffle House employees.
Well, I think Waffle House employees speak worse than that.
Alright, boys, let's get ready to rumble. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go race some boogity. I did not have a push. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I just tried to climb the market and it didn't want to work. Come on the outside line. Come on, Kibba. Come on, Brandon Gone. Push me. They are aggressive. My teammate doesn't want to work with me.
Oh, I hit the apron.
Yeah, and you bounced back to the stuff, and I tried to zoom up a little bit. I think it's lagging you out bad. Oh, I lost the graph.
Oh, hell no. We ain't doing no single file line around the top. Fuck that shit. Could pass him right down, but I'm choosing not to.
There's Brad doing what he does best at plate side, so he's late. But he was leading yesterday. Whoa. Well, he lost a good portion of the field when
it lags bike. Gonna get a huge run on Brad.
Yeah, he's not. We got the all behind, so we're gonna get a huge run on.
We all just got in a line.
Single file, baby. Bye. David Ray again. And Corley Jordan.
Got that one inside. All clear.
Ooh, running gone. Holy shit.
Got
because of when we were pushing him. And then it lag spiked. I can't stay. Everybody's wanting to run next to that damn wall, and I can't stay out of that damn wall. I'm sitting here trying to stay in the draft. Everybody's wanting to run right next to the wall. I can't stay out of the damn wall. I'm back in 17th. Damn, I wish there was a caution. Can there please just be a caution already? I see Brad Keselowski catching me. And that motherfucker catching me without no draft. He's got his teammate Joey Logano with him. The two Penske cars. Yeah, and y'all gonna be coming up on a lap car here soon. I'm gonna be driving like hell to stay one lap down because I want that damn caution. No. Yeah! Woo!
That just shot through that eliminated things by a good shot.
Thank God, I need that caution.
I love you,
I told you, I was gonna block like hell. I know I am.
Yeah, I guess that was a needed caution. Who has yet to pit? We lost a lot of cars.
Since I'm getting the free pass anyway, I'm gonna pit.
Alright, here we go. Oh god.
Ryan Newman got the wave around.
Here we go, boys.
I'm in 27th. 27, let's go, and I'm in 27th. Let's go.
a position per lap.
Yeah, a position per lap.
Or more, hopefully, for your sake.
Or more would be nice, but...
Back up.
My car done got damaged again, motherfucker.
Damage is on, right?
Yeah, it's on.
I am damaging the shit out of my front end, just shoving people, giving them hard ass touches. Cause I have runs for days. Side-drafting. Jimmy must have been involved in a wreck because his car is fucked.
Brandon gone? He gone. That motherfucker gone. He gone. Who, me? 27th? Me and Ryan, yeah, I was that badly damaged. Me and Ryan Newman, like, got in a wreck twice.
Oh boy, poor Ryan Newman. I can't get a break. Alright, boys. It's time to nutch up or shut up.
Alright, now can I like...
It's for the ears.
Maybe I can catch a break here.
Or at least that's what I'll have to come back. Alright. That was fucking hilarious. I went to go lean on a car and I kinda got it going for a week.
Yeah.
God.
Well, that hurt. What the fuck? How's that not caution?
I'm digging my nose in, bro. I got me a
I mean, I fucking flew through the air and no caution, okay. Burn and gone don't need shit. Ford could pit again with me and be back up there as fast as we were going.
Yeah. Because I got him up to like 15th place drafting behind me.
Is that Logano in first? That's Ford.
He was gonna...
Yes.
He was gonna wreck Logano if that was him.
Yes, I really was. I was picked to cream the shit out of Logano because I can't stand Logano.
The yellow and red one is the one you want right now. Damn, Brendan, where are you getting that head of steam and no draft?
Well, there needs to be a caution. Okay.
Yeah.
There it goes, upside down again. Boosh. No caution again. There it is. There we go. Finally. I was gonna say, no caution again?
I don't need to pit. I'm fine.
Come on. You know you'll get back up there.
Alright. You know what? Fuck. You know what? Fine. I'll take four tires and repairs because I worked my way up to the front. You saw how much of a run I had on that big group.
You were getting me back up there.
Dude, I had a hell of a run. Like, once you dropped back a little bit, and you got in that first wreck with the Old Blue, and Old Blue was pushing a line of cars, and I came with this huge
Old Blue was being the shover out of the way, and I was just pushing you through.
Alright, here we go. How many left? Ooh, they're done. You're gonna come in 3 wide.
Oh, Blue, you kinda came up on me there. Okay, I'm backing out up.
Damn wall. Hello, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. No, it's not. I don't even know if Junior is driving a race car anymore. It looks like a late model. What the fuck is up with these? I do not either. Now, because the pressure's on me, man. Recky Spinhouse. try over. All beat up. It's all curved and shit.
It's still running though.
It's a new type of destroyer. Come on, Cole Custer. That's right, Custer, not Custer, Custer. Oh, I got shut out of the inside lane. Let me in, you shit. Alright, I've had enough of you motherfuckers. We got 6 to go. I'm pissing. I'm not leaving. There we go. Alright. Here we go. Come on, Ryan Lane, YRB. Duck down. The teammates.
Oh, blue, help. That's burning gone ahead of me. We catching them.
Blaney, move the fuck out of my way.
Oh, please. You're gonna push me by the 9. Come on, Ford.
I don't think it was a good idea to lose my first place position for this year. I don't know if Damn it, it didn't work. I lost all those fucking positions for that shit.
Where did the fucking two car come from?
Well.
Damn, oh, Blue, when you want to make the move.
This sucks, dude. I tried a wreck attempt on Ryan Blaine, and I took out all my drafting help instead of causing a caution. Don't tell me that piece of shit Cody Ware is on this fucking race, really. I gave up the lead for that idiot. It wasn't freaking... whatever. Oh well, I let a good amount of laps. That sucks, dude. Ninth place, damn it, man. That's why I hate Daytona, because it's so over-reliant on a dumbass draft. They shouldn't have been able to pull out with a three-car breakaway
Hey, old Blue, can we do another race?
Cody Ware, I just want you to know that your victory is hollow and you suck.
It's only Cup, right? What track next?
See, I had the fastest damn car too. 44.808. Shit.
Out of the three of us, you had the best car.
No wonder I was pushing through on a single car run past Old Blue and four other cars. Because I had the fastest damn car on a run. If you let that car get a run, I was dangerous.
I had a faster car than Old Blue. Most of that was because of you, though.
Where are we going? That was gay as fuck, dude.
I got my 44 lap time when I was working with you.
I always have a bad fast race car when I come to Daytona. I was thinking about it before the race, and part of me was just being a dork. And I was thinking this like as if we were getting NASCAR analysts to cover our race, right? And the analyst in my head was saying, Ford usually has the fastest race car at Daytona. He's always super fast during this race. And I was like, let's see if we can recreate history. And we sure as fuck did tonight. okay. Yeah, I'll create a lobby. I want to see, I haven't raced with Junior yet, so what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go to a track that, we can see his driving skill. Because I'm sure he has it, I'm just saying. I'm going to put it on strict, because we ain't going to wreck that much. No driving aids, no custom setup, damage on, 4x player, alright.
AI?
I want to see how you drive at other tracks. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not putting the AI on because they got in my fucking way, dude. Let's see how it goes here.
If it's a road course, I'm telling you right now, I ain't going to do shit.
Alright, we're running a road course. I'm just kidding, kid. I think he knew. I think Old Blue knew this was happening.
Alright, I'm down for Michigan.
Yeah, Michigan, baby. Let's go.
Oh, me and Old Blue had a battle the other day at Michigan.
This is my true Daytona 500 right here. My girlfriend's probably so sick and tired of me saying that, but... I got 28.
I got 30 something. Fifth.
Okay, I'm halfway done with my day. Why is it taking so long to download this damn game, bro? It says it's a 21 gigabyte update, 16 for the game, and 21 for all the network features, which I'm not using immediately anymore, so why does it fucking matter? 106 minutes. Kiss my ass. Well, for the game, can kiss my ass. I love you. Alright. Let's go, boykies. Let's go race it in Michigan, baby. Boogie, boogie, boogie. Technically, this is the order of fastest laps anyway, so... Oh, really? Oh, really? Yeah, he told me about that. That's really cool. I'm blocking like my life depends on him. I'm not even trying to block him. I'm trying to like move up and he goes the same way I'm going. I'm not even trying to block you. I'm just trying to go over there, you know? Whoa. Are you still streaming, Junior?
Yeah.
Word. This isn't my most, my winningest racetrack, but it is one of my favorites. Oh shit, Junior's in the wall. Oh! That's ugly. Alright, yep. Crossing. It's gonna be like Dark Souls. You don't die.
Well, that hurt.
That did hurt. I saw that. I heard the tires go where they lost.
Tires came off the ground a little bit. It's like into the wall and went.
What do you guys think about Matt Kenseth going to the 42? Yeah, for now. But you know who's back in the 6 car now? Yep, he got cleared today by a NASCAR, so he'll be back in his rides. So watch that thing, it's gonna just be infinity, I guess. Damn, Junior. Yeah, that's what they were saying, and you have to buy out this contract. Yeah. Junior. We got 5 laps in and now your car already looks as bad as it did as they come. What the hell?
Right?
Yeah, head on collision in the wall, man. I got a bad car. I got up in the wall. My hood cracks up a little bit. Why did FedEx leave the group? Junior, I just got one invite for you, buddy. Stay away from that damn apron.
You ain't telling me something I don't know.
You scare me every time you go down there. I'm like, he's gonna hook that car. And I don't care if I wreck, but damn, I don't want to see you get wrecked. Because my heart bleeds for your equipment, sir. Oh, there it goes. Ah. He saved it. He saved it. The bank might still throw the caution. Nah, he's not yet. Yeah. I might need to loosen her up. I made her too tight.
I'm going to tighten it up.
I made mine too tight. That's why I couldn't get a good arc. And I only caught Junior could he loosen himself on my apron so many times. That was one of them holy shit moments. I heard the entire squeal and I saw him back off. I was like, oh my good lord.
What, when you were behind me?
Yeah.
Or the first time.
I heard the tires walk up on the screen and you slowed way down and said, oh my god. It's gonna happen again, isn't it, good boy?
But no, I saved it.
You did. And you saved it from hit the wall. That was impressive. They still do the crossing and do all the crap. Whoa. Oh yeah, now I got my turning back.
I got my farther apron again.
But you didn't wreck. Oh boy. Oh shit, he's driving me deep. He's gonna give you a show.
I messed my arc up. You touched me just a little bit and it shot me towards the wall. A 40.173.
My best lap time here is a 38.308.
My personal best here is a 39.308. Actually, no, my best lap this race, I was looking at my previous lap, my best lap this race is a 39.477.
Oh my god.
He died! Oh shit! He took me with him.
I didn't mean to go back up the race, right?
Oh, motherfucker.
Oh boy. I just lost it, bounced it off the wall, hit it straight towards pit road.
I was like, he died. Never mind. We both died.
That goes to our front end.
Hey, I bet my car still looks worse.
Oh, I missed the shit. Alright. That's okay. 9 laps to go. And laps to get on that boogity boogity boo.
I always shoot straight for that apron.
Man, old Blue has something supernatural under the hood of that car, because I can't catch shit. I can't even catch a cold with this thing. alive now. I got the eye of the tiger.
You know it'll be me. I just ran 39.525.
There you go. I was sliding off of that corner.
I'm riding the apron. No, it didn't even get loose.
He's riding in that sweet spot. I swear you don't get loose, but...
No, I had all four tires on the apron.
Oh, good lord.
See, I'm doing it again. I even have the left side's in the grass.
Why is it so damn hard to pass this man?
Ride the apron.
Oh
shit, ow.
Yeah, I'm putting tires. I'm putting, wait. I need to loosen her up a little bit. Because we don't have enough time to get a long run. Or I have like 3 or 4 laps to go back doing. Any more laps? Can we come back around? Come on, let's get it. Tires, and more tires. Junior, you know what I was about to say.
I was making adjustments.
Oh.
I was making big time adjustments.
Tight?
Yeah, I was too tight. That's how come I was able to run the apron that much.
This is the restart I cannot mess up. I like to, it's a green light checker. Oh shit, he died bombed you. He got a to lose. I hit it on the block. No.
My bad.
I just want the record to show that I passed both y'all clean.
Hey, old boo, for the record, that's what I did to John at Martinsville in my league.
I got really close to that apron right there. Coming out of the turn four for the final time. Let's go! Check the flag is in the air. Bam!
Ow.
Yeah!
Ow. Do what?
Bring that 22 back to victory lane. What kind of fucking blanket is that, bro? Whatever's cute, bro.
Now we're gonna add AI?
He's such a joy.
I'm still
yeah,
toting his
flag,
ass.
I got my win back in Michigan. Hell yeah. And I earned. I had to work for that shit.
I flipped.
He's still wrecking his car. Oh boy. I can't believe I got that win though. Man, I wanted to that.
Let's go!
And it's the money line Ford too at Michigan. That's an important win. That makes me want to cry right there. An important win at one of my favorite race classes. And the money line Ford, baby. What Toy Story maybe is it?
Oh, you're watching the first one, okay.
Nothing will be ever better than Toy Story 2 though.
Why is that?
Woohoo! Alright, we're not going there, fuck that. Know what? Let's spice it up. Hold on. Know what? Yeah! We're going to the night race, baby. I did have the fastest car.
Here, let's back out and put AI on.
Oh, hell no. Not at Martin's. Wait,
come on.
Where are we going? Wait a second. We ain't going no 65 laps at Martinsville. You can kiss my ass.
Come on, let's put AI on.
No. I can't even turn AI on. Well, I can. No, I can't. Alright.
You can make a new lobby.
Because this might be my last race anyway. Well, no, I might run auto club. AI is terrible here. AI will run you the fuck over. Like, seriously, dude. Have you tried new in the camp career mode, trying to defend traffic, two lanes of traffic here at Martinsville? Ooh.
Yes, I have.
And then trying to make your way through lap traffic, because they don't know how to move the fuck out of the way. I don't know why they don't
I generally pull away from them.
Yeah, I don't know why they don't put the night race in the playoff.
I don't give them time to get to my bumper. About the time I see them start, like, get close to my bumper, it's like I just gas it sooner.
The Martinsville actually looks pretty sick at night.
It looks sexy.
What the hell?
What the fuck am I on pit road? Fuck.
Did I give you any bit of a bump, or did you just slide out of the corner and just hit the wall?
Nah, you gave me a bump.
I gave you a bump, but I think coming out of exit, you and me both got loose a little bit, like a little bit of wheel spin.
You could put well on the schedule? Yeah, put Martinsville on the schedule.
What's your, you got Bristol, Richmond, what's your other short track? Iowa, oh yeah, that's a good choice.
Put Martinsville.
Put it on four times wear. Oh, it is. But even four times wear is enough at this respect. So really, really all Junior did was secure himself an early pit stop so he could have extra fuel. Hey, old blue. Good This could be a familiar sight of Martinsville by now. Oh, Brad led that one. He led all the like 30 laps. Or 40 laps. Nah, you know. You know what I'm talking about. It was almost the evening when Jeff Gordon won his last race. He was in the lead in that race for most of it. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. I think it was right. No, it wasn't right here. It was turn one because the crowd was right there. Oh, hell nah.
Yeah, let's do a reenactment. Come on.
I just kind of let off so you could get close to me. All right, let me stop being a little shit. Now we racing. Oh, you had Wilhelm.
Well, yeah, that helps.
I like Formula One. I don't really watch any.
Damn it, I was fixing to pull a reenactment on his ass.
Lewis Hamilton is my favorite driver. And that was before I really truly understood how many championships he had. So it wasn't, you kind of jump onto the sports car and recognize what they do, but he just looks like a nice gentleman. We've had a lot of time, so I just kind of latched onto him. He's going to try to unlap himself. My car is fucked.
Cost me how I get my lap back.
All blue wreck his ass. He did that on purpose. Oh boy. Yeah, nah, Junior just wants to wreck my car because he's on YouTube. That'll get the views up. How many viewers you got?
Well, I got nobody watching at this minute.
I know how that is. I changed it.
But I'm sure, like, if people start seeing that after I do my live, I'm sure I'll start having more viewers.
Yeah, I wrecked Joey Logano. Yeah. I knew I knew that too. Dude, I knew as soon as the news broke that Matt Kenseth was getting signed to Ganassi, I knew he was going to make a video about it today. Cause that's his favorite driver. And sure enough, I don't even think it took 2 hours. Whoa, he picked him to walk. Alright, when we actually put forward a good effort, Alright, that was not on purpose. That was not on purpose. Oh shit, he's right there. Here it comes. No. Nah, dude. No, I didn't
expect it's every to get time on the exit, I go like, bloop.
No, dude, I didn't mean to get in the back of you. I apologize. I wasn't expecting you to slow down as quickly as you were, and then the closing rate was so fast. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah, I just jabbed the brakes so hard in there, and that way I can
I had the brakes locked up. I didn't know you were going to come down that low either. I thought I was going to get a chance, and I went to the inside. So that is when I heard the cameras hit my fault line. Yeah, Joey Logano wishes he could have gotten his escape out of that. I wasn't even braking to avoid him. I was just slowing down. I was on the outside lane. I was trying to just slow him down. So I didn't chop his nose off, and here he goes trying to come my house. Alright, here we go. Not quite.
No, I was trying to make sure you weren't going by.
Alright, here we go. This is the turn where it happened. I was anticipating you would do it, so I was already driving in. I was already ready, dude. That's why I didn't turn. I thought you were gonna kill me.
See, I was getting in your head.
Yeah. There it goes. That's how you get first place.
That was the whole point right there, getting your head.
Alright, here we go. Alright, Martin Truex. I know he's not Martin Truex's car, but here we are. We're just having dumb fun. Alright, now we gotta race for real. Let's do this. We've had our dumb fun. I actually had a really good turn down on the outside of it. I had to press myself. Alright, here we go.
Shit, turn car.
I almost had the same thing happen to me that I did to him on accident. Oh, beating and banging. They both did that one.
I was nice right there. I was nice right there instead of taking you out.
Oh shit, that was the last lap? Oh,
I was being nice instead of taking you out. I went high.
I thought you were gonna come down. That's why I got off the throttle a little bit later than you.
I was trying to like dive in there to like give you a shot, but I was like, well, you're already down there, so.
Dude, if I would have moved me up, I wouldn't have been mad. I didn't even know it was the last lap.
Plus, whenever I went to like go down there, it wheel hopped.
Yeah, I didn't know it was the last lap.
It wheel hopped, and that's how I slid up to the outside.
Alright, I guess I'll count that as a legitimate Martinsville victory.
And I had the fast lap.
Oh, you did? Hell yeah.
Hey, can we go back?
You know what? We hadn't done this in a while. I'm going to their home track. One of my favorite races of the year.
Alright, well, I'm going to go change paint schemes first.
Alright, I'm going to pause the timer. Wait, Old Blue, I'm going to give you the party control real quick. This might be my last race, I don't know. But I'm going to give you party control. I'm going to go, since we're at Darlington.
Yeah, I'm getting my throwback. Wait, are you doing the same thing? Are you getting your throwback?
Oh, now I was going to run a Joey Logano throwback. But why not drive my favorite driver?
Well, my favorite driver is not in this game.
Who's your favorite driver?
It was Dale Singer, then it went to Junior.
My favorite all-time driver is Jeff Gordon. And then I got guys like Richard Petty, Davey Allison, Dale Senior, Dale Junior. But you'll see who my favorite driver is. He had a badass throwback last year.
Was it William Byron?
Ooh. I have to see Days of Thunder, though. I gotta see it. Because I haven't got a chance to see it. I would love to have that movie in my collection.
I think today's drivers, I think my favorite driver would be William Byron. I mean, I pull for Johnson, but I think my favorite driver would be William Byron.
Dude, yeah. William Byron is killing it in the iRacing. He's led a lap in every single one of the 5 races they've run. Yeah.
The Bonjigal Southern 500.
Bonjigals.
Bonjigals.
Start calling it, but dang, oh, am I still, I'm not allowed to cuss on this thing, I'm sorry. Oh, really? That's right, because you and country's home track is on. Y'all ever go swimming in the minnow pond next door? I'm just kidding.
What street yellows do.
Yeah, yes. You have to walk through a swamp just to get through. You have to walk through a swamp to get to the entrance, don't you? But it does go over a lot. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'd be upset if Darlington was taken off the schedule. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I love it when they go to Darlington, not just because of throwbacks, but they have some good races there. Like, Darlington, in my opinion, is a very underrated racetrack. And it was the first super speedway, as they called it. What kind of manufacturer do you want to do? I didn't mean to hook him. I didn't know he was going to do that. He kind of slowed down and I bumped him and it just hooked him. I'm sorry, man.
That's all good.
I didn't mean to hook him. Shit, and then I just...
I'm like,
damn.
I'm like, what the fuck?
Right? The 18 would have been, the 18 would have been taken out. I probably would have been fine. I would have had to put some tape on it. I think that would have busted the radiator or damaged my splitter pretty bad. Alright, to be fair, am I not riding the wall pretty good on restart though? Like, I'm in the outside lane and I'm running this outside line like it's my best friend. Because I'm not afraid of the wall. Put it out. Right here?
Yeah, especially in 2003.
Thank you. those Earnhardt, are the Earnhardt towers like retro streets? Oh, shit.
I'm going. It's like I'm good for a couple laps, but then it's like I just lose it. Crash.
I bumped off the wall, or I pulled it off the wall. I might have hit the wall, but I can't write that down in the old blue. Yeah, dude. And you crashed at the same time we did. So I guess I don't really feel bad, because we all got a fair restart. I feel like I've played with Junior before, just in public body.
for once it wasn't me.
Nah, I felt the pressure, man, and I couldn't come down. I couldn't come down, because if I do that, I'll hook you.
I was trying to give old Blue room on the bottom.
I was trying to hang
and it's like two wide here barely works, three wide damn sure don't work.
I gotta channel my inner redneck. I was trying to get some good momentum.
NASCAR overtime, here we go.
Alright, boys, get a win at Darlington, let's go.
I think I pushed you to a win at Talladega or Daytona in a public lobby before.
You probably did, to be honest with you. Thought so. Henry's gonna win this shit. My car got tight as a motherfucker. We'll see. They're probably gonna take it easy up here. I got it.
Yee!
I downshifted it so I could extend.
Speed rating 102.
Oh hell yeah, dude. Good shit, bud.
What was y'all's?
Did I skip past that? Probably.
I feel like I had the fastest lap.
You probably did, dude. I had a fast car in the early going, and then I just lost all my speed. And talent.
And then my car just came to life.
That's what I get for driving the two car. It said, how the fuck are you gonna betray me? They said, how dare you betray me? You just got two wins in a row. How dare you betray me and go to the two car? I'm like, what? It's like old times.
No, I got second fastest. Old Blue got fastest. You ran 29.645. I ran 29.661.
Damn.
I guess it's cause you stayed out of the wall the longest.
When's the next race?
Right now.
Okay. Not literally the next race. Alright. I'm gonna pause this up.
Hey old Blue, you wanna run my league? Alright. It's cup race at Dover. I think. Yeah, because Xfinity didn't run Dover, did they? Yeah, they did. It was... Hold on.
Alright, my game is...
Let me...
My download is...
Double check
moving
the schedule
hell of a
here.
Lot faster now that I'm not playing the game no more. What a shocker.
Well, yeah, that's how that thing works.
Yeah, what a shocker, air quotes. Hey, beautiful.
What?
I love you.
Cool.
I'm not talking to you, dude. Is it nude?
Hey, I'm sorry, I gotta be an asshole.
You do not need that.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Because you're a grown-ass woman.
So what?
Daddy says no. I don't want to leave you, Ed. You know I love you, right?
Yeah, totally.
that's why
a lot of people like me, because of my personality. Hey, if you want to watch this race, Molly, you can hop on my YouTube and watch my YouTube channel.
I might do it on my TV. Because I have a smart TV, so...
Just look up my name, it's Ty Bond, and it'll show things of jr88 NASCAR.
Look at that, dude. All these people are playing freaking CTR, and I'm like, oh, you just wait, bitch. I'm to tear it up. Friends who play this. Let's see, Rocket Man.
They sent you a. They sent you a video of them dressed up as a girl. What the fuck?
Hillbilly. King Shadow. Yeah, another cool dog one. Seagirl.
Not of them dressed up as a girl. That's gross. You sure? Is it four dressed up as a girl?
Shut your mouth. Okay, it says check back soon, so I guess once the game is fully downloaded, it's one I can play or get to play features as well. It says I got 40 minutes so I can start it. Is this party locked? Yeah, it is. Alright, I'm gonna be back. I gotta restart my PlayStation.
Oh, I'm gonna drop the percentage on that. Cause I'm sure you don't feel like doing 100. I'm sure you don't feel like doing 200 laps. How about 100 laps? Actually. So the next race is Watkins Glen. They finally brawled caution. While I got this break, I'm gonna see if I can't like finish doing my points from earlier.
Driver.
I'm assuming that's Ford watching my video. Do what? Well, it's the Xfandy series, so... I don't know what happened. I stayed out under that last caution. I'm surprised you haven't made it back to the lead yet. Are them May Ice giving you that much of a fit? What? Josh ran a 23.9.
Where y'all at, Dover?
Yeah.
How did I know that? It sounds like Dover. Alright, boys, I'm gonna pass out for about 30 minutes if y'all are still on. If not, when I wake back up, hopefully my game will be ready. Y'all did a 200 lap race? Good God. Alright, boys, I'll see y'all when I wake up.
Okay. I was creeping back in on you there for a minute. My car got better as the run went on because I loosened my car up. Oh, Mike Harmon stayed out. What? What? He must have pitted before. He can be the buffer. It's the first lap on the restart. My car just doesn't like take off. I need some green flag runs. Are you the one viewer watching my live stream? Oh. I'm not as fast as I was before I pitted. Like, now, since I pitted, I don't know what happened, but I'm not as fast as I was. Because I was sitting there running, like, 23s, and it's like, now I'm struggling to hit a mid-24. Before we pitted, I was running like 23.9s and almost a 23.8, and it's like I fell way off the pace. I just ran a 25.6. And he's gapping me. Do what? Yeah. I need to make sure I keep from going two laps down and make sure you don't lapse 16th, please. I'm on the back stretch. Where have you lapped up to right now? John Jackson is 16th, please. That little light blue car. Is it a baby blue car? If that's a baby blue and white car, that's him. Give me my lap back. I was the only car left one lap down too. Woo! I was praying you didn't have him. I was like, I'd be stuck on a lap down again.
I needed about 3 or 4 more laps to get him.
But now everybody else is two laps down now. A 107 laps remaining. Yeah, but no caution. Yes, I did. Nobody crashed me. I just crashed. Yeah. So now the first car you see will probably be me. Yes! Go the fuck away. I'm about to haul ass just to like get past these motherfuckers. The two car goes around. Why's that? I was about to go a lap down again.
I think you got saved.
I think I did too. Now I ain't gotta start behind all them lap cars. again. That is a new personal best here. I finally caught up. It only took 100 plus laps. Yeah. Two different times. I finally got that speed I found earlier that I was running with you with before I spun out. Rim ride that bitch. Cause you got the preferred line. Oh shit, hello. Thousand, I touched the apron. Yeah, but it's like I run so close to that apron that it's just like Michigan, it's like fine line. They what? Yep. Golly, I got sideways on the fucking straightaway. Cause I'm getting sideways every which way. It's like I'm tight in the turn and sideways off. But that traffic's gonna help a little bit.
Oh,
if you could see how sideways I am, you would understand why I ain't catching you. Oh shit. There's Morgan Shepherd. What? I'm in that next couple of group that's in front of you. Just come now to turn forward. Yeah. Just crossing the line now. Oh gosh, there it is. Oh, big wreck in front of me. I found the wreck. Hey, I pick up three spots on pit road. Wait, are y'all going already? Fuck! No. Ha ha. Have you found the pack again? No. I'm waiting on your screen to turn black. Do what? It broke. Well, you're the winner of Dover. Fuck it. You want to do another race? You want to do some super speedway racing? Super speedways. Cause I need somebody to push me in these public lobbies. What number are you in, Cup, Truck, and Xfinity? Okay, for all three? Alright. You let me a couple of times. Again. You wanna play Madden? I can share play with you.
Who won? What do you mean again, bro? No. So basic. So I swear that game caught bugs all the time. Yeah, I'm surprised we actually managed to run all of Richmond yesterday. Of course, the one track that nobody really cares for is the one right there that looks fucking terrible. He will, dude. Boy, that's... until the very end of the road.
Hey, I can do that. I'll take his ass out.
Oh boy. Hey man, you don't want to do that.
I'll dive bomb and take his ass out.
Yep. Yeah, I'm here. I'll see you.
Hey Ford, you want to share play Madden? We can play here.
I would, but I'm almost finished with my CTR download, and if I do anything, it's probably to slow it down worse. Either that, or it's on the connection. Boy, I took that nap. I woke up. They said the game is ready to start. I said, you know what? I'm just gonna wait for the network features to be downloaded, so that way I can get a flawless experience the whole time. Because I've got 1.6 gigabytes. Says I got 14 minutes, so I'm like, come on, man. Stop making me wait. I've been playing this game since I was 5. My lady had bought me the game. The freaking Walmart had a couple of things. And it couldn't get the damn thing ready in time. Probably, honestly, but forgot about this son of a bitch. I just told her, if you decide to keep it, you can keep it for the PS4 so we can play together. But if she already has it to be a download on her Xbox. But if she chooses not to, she didn't have to pay for it. Because she wasn't supposed to buy that for me. She said she bought all this shit. I'm like, damn, I gotta fucking... Let me buy some shit. I know I can't afford it, but damn, like, let me buy some shit, man. That's not cool, man. I mean, it is cool, but it's not cool. Because it's like, you know what I mean? Because I don't want to think I'm taking advantage of it. Like, that shit's stupid. Like, I love her selflessness, but at the same time, it makes me feel bad. Because I know she loves doing it, but I'm like, no. I'm supposed to be buying you nice shit. You're supposed to be buying me all this shit. You already bought me, like, the whole fucking galaxy. Like, every time something brand new comes out, she's on that shit for me. I'm like, stop. You goof ass. And I yell at her every time. I don't yell at her, but I get on to her. I'm like, fuck my damn shit. Like, she bought me the Breakfast Club on Steelbook, even though I already had the Breakfast Club. But it was, like, so fucking cool. I was like, man, I want this shit so bad. And she done bought the Sunday. So I'm gonna give her my old copy, which is on Blu-ray too, so it's not like I'm giving her a shitty copy. It's just not gonna be the one she gave me. And then, she bought me a Batmobile Hot Wheels card that I'm just gonna keep in the case and, keep in my collection. She got me Jedi, or no, Star Wars, the...
Thank you. You